My name is Lili Yang. I'm an assistant professor at the University of California, Los Angeles. I'm running a research laboratory focusing on genetically engineering the immune system to treat diseases. We primarily focus on cancer, and it's a broad range of cancer, including the most common ones like lung cancer, prostate cancer, and breast cancer. I'm from China, a province called Yunnan, so it's at the southwest part of China. My hometown is known for its good weather throughout the year, very much like here at Southern California. Being a scientist gave me the joy of discovery and of solving the mystery of life. I first became interested in science, you know, when I was quite young. If I have to cite a moment, I would say it's a moment I watched the, you know, movie Star Trek. So to me, that's about science. It's really cool and it's something very interesting, you know, to work on. What really motivated me, you know, is that to see that how certain diseases like cancer affect people's life. I think nowadays almost everybody, you know, either have a direct family member or a friend or, you know, people you know, well, suffer from cancer. To me, a case that really touched me is about my college classmate, a very brilliant girl and a good friend of mine. She was diagnosed with colon cancer during graduate school. She fought very briefly, but passed away in 2 years. So that kind of case, you know, a kind of just, you know, frustrated me and make me thinking, if there was a cure, she could have been still alive and with a happy family, with kids, with a promising career. So, but, you know, a disease like that just to make a sudden stop of everything. So I think that is the motivation keep me work to thinking that while with all the knowledge we have learned, there must be, you know, something we can do, you know, for new therapies.
You go through, we've got some
in vitro analysis.
My
mission in the lab mainly divided into two parts. One part is research, one part is education. Research part that I develop new ideas, I design experiment, I instruct my lab people to conduct research. The lab life is definitely not like a 9-to-5. It's about continuously thinking about the scientific problem. It's about careful design of the experiment, and of course it's about the perfect execution. My hope is to develop some novel therapies for the disease that currently, you know, lack of the treatment. My dream is that one day I can receive a phone call or personal, you know, notice tell me that my research has saved people's life. So to me, that will be a really cool moment, and it will justify all the effort I have made.